HypixL here, back with another video for the first time in a year. So today we're going to be doing lifeboat stuff and we're going to be catching some hackers and hopefully punishing them. So let's get right into the video. Okay, so it looks like we've got our first hacker here. His name is Scant Sauce, so we're going to have to watch him. So it looks like he's using scaffold and he's just killing this guy. Let's see what else he's using. Oh yeah, he's hacking super hard. Well, luckily for one of these people, they're not gonna fall victim to him. Alright, so you guys think I should ban him now? Alright, I'm gonna do it. We're gonna type in a day, and we're gonna type in his recent scaffold. / kill aura. Boom. Banned. Let's get on to the next hacker. Okay, looks like we found another hacker here. This person is crouching. Oh yeah, they're using speed hacks. So, that's a good enough clip just to ban, so I'll do it right now. And they're banned for fly. Alright, on to the next hacker. Okay, we found our next suspect on the list. It's this person. This guy is using speed hacks, so we're just gonna watch him. And that's good enough for a ban, so we'll just ban him. Looks like he wants to go to PvP mine. I can follow him though. And I guess I'll add my signature right there. Alright. Bye bye. Okay, we have found our last hacker for today. So, looks like he's just standing still for right now. So, I'll cut to whenever anything happens. Looks like he's with some other people. This is him right here. This purple guy. So we're gonna watch him and hopefully ban him. This guy changed his skin, so now he's this gray dude. Oh, it looks like he just got attacked. Let's wait if he moves. Yeah. So that's him right there. So we're gonna ban him for anti-knockback. So there we go. Boom and goodbye. Anyways, that's gonna do it for today's video. If you guys liked it, make sure to comment, and that's all. So, peace out.